I've caught an armadillo! Okay, it's not a natural armadillo. But armadillo is part of its scientific name. See? This is a vine weevil. They've made their way from the Mediterranean to the UK in imported plants. They're a gardener's nightmare as they eat leaves. And while the adults are doing that, their even more destructive larvae are underground, munching on the roots. But love them or hate them, you've got to admit, they're pretty cool looking. Or maybe that's just me.